45.
Yeah.
51.
Yeah, baby, you're good.
Courtesy to those around you. If you're traveling with children under the age of 7, a parent or a guardian of 14 years of age or older must occupy the seat next to them. Now please turn your attention to the screen in front of you for some more important safety information from our chief flight attendant, Patrick. Thank you, enjoy the flight and the rest of your visit with us here at Epcot.
Hello, and
We'll begin boarding in a few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seat belts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. If smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, just put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling. Nice work, pal. Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party at the arrival gate. Okay, let's review. That is seat belt, carry-on item, safety strap, fear of heights, keep your hands and arms inside.